A mural portraying the primeval world stands on a peninsula on the western outskirts of Hefei in East China's Anhui province. The ancient Chinese myth, Kuafu Chasing the Sun, narrates the legend of the deity Kuafu's unyielding pursuit of the sun, embodying the Chinese people's reverence for nature and spirit of exploration. This area, known as Science Island, is home to the world's first fully superconducting tokamak device, the EAST, or Experimental Advanced Superconducting Tokamak. Scientists are working to create an artificial sun here. The raw materials for achieving nuclear fusion are abundantly available on Earth, and the process is pollution-free. Could an artificial sun be engineered on Earth to provide a continuous supply of clean energy? Chinese President Xi Jinping has shown a keen interest in this idea and has promoted the advancement of relevant scientific efforts. Back on April the 9th, 2011, Xi, then Vice President of China, visited Science Island. Xi listened to the researchers' presentations and made inquiries. Gong Xianju was the experiment leader for the day. Xi asked him about the duration of the daily experiments. Having learned that such experiments often lasted into the late night, he also told the scientists that they must take good care of themselves.
没想到他对核聚变研究有那么多的关注，也有强烈的兴趣，也一直关注着我们。原计划只参观40分钟，实际花了一个多小时时间，仅是在控制室就花了15多分钟与大家交流和沟通。我们能够感受到他对中国聚变事业的期待。The
researchers shared their vision with Xi, utilizing the infinite, clean and safe energy of fusion to protect the Earth's beautiful environment. Xi said, research in nuclear fusion energy has illuminated a promising path for humanity in choosing future energy resources. You're engaged in a truly monumental endeavor, and I have full confidence in your success. Keep up the good work. For many years, Song Yun Tao has been working around this massive giant vessel, which is 11 meters high, 8 meters in diameter, and weighs over 400 tons. Since 2012, through close to 100,000 experiments, multiple world records have been set by EAST.
为达到超高温，EAST用4种大功率加热系统，相当于几万台微波炉一起加热。
EAST now boasts over 200 key technologies and more than 2,000 patents, with over 1 million components working in coordination. In its control room, from time to time, an alarm light flashes, and the central big screen begins a countdown. When the countdown ends, a row of numbers in the upper left corner will increase, denoting the number of experimental discharges conducted by this artificial sun. China also actively seeks international collaboration in the research of the artificial sun. In 2006, China joined the International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor Program, a large-scale scientific project with global impact. The CAS Institute of Plasma Physics, a key part of the ITER Chinese team, sends about 100 staffers annually to the project site in France to participate in joint research and development, delivering outstanding performance and making the Institute one of the top contributors in the seven-party program. In July 2020, President Xi sent a congratulatory message to the ceremony for the start of assembly of ITER. Science knows no borders and innovation has no limits. International scientific collaboration is crucial for addressing the global challenges faced by humanity. This outlook excited the Fusion Islanders on Science Island.
有人说这是冷板凳，但是我们心里也有一团火球，与等离子体火球不断碰撞。
Currently, the EAST device has formed a joint experimental system that spans Asia, Europe and the Americas, linking major international fusion experiment facilities and research institutions. Science Island collaborates with over 120 entities from 45 countries, with more than half of the experimental proposals each year coming from European and American partners, and over 500 foreign scholars coming annually for exchanges.
人造太阳研究没有哪个国家能独揽一切，我们向全世界敞开大门。
A few kilometers from east, what was once barren land now hosts bustling laboratories. This site will develop the engine for the next generation artificial sun, which has been named Huafu. From Huafu chasing the sun to the artificial sun, the ancient myth and the modern scientific concept, although thousands of years apart, they are well connected by the Chinese people's enduring pursuit of the common well-being of humanity.